Fort Myers, Florida is nice, but it's not Alaska. So why did Don Young slip a $10 million spending earmark in the budget for a new Florida interchange? Local officials didn't want it, but newspapers say a certain Florida developer would benefit from the project. The same developer who raised $40,000 in contributions for Young. Don Young, after 35 years, just another Washington politician. Club for Growth PAC is responsible for the content of this advertising.